Hi, I'm Dr. Evan Matthews, and I'm a cardiovascular and exercise physiologist at the Department of Exercise Science and Physical Education at Montclair State University. I'm here today to ask for your help with a research project where we're trying to create a cardiorespiratory exercise test that can be done at home without any special exercise or research equipment. If you decide to participate in this study, we'll ask you to do a 30-minute screening visit and 3 10-minute data collection visits, and all these visits will be done using virtual online conferencing apps like Zoom or Skype. This way, you'll never need to leave your home or come into direct contact with any member of the research team. During the screening visit, a member of the research team is going to ask you a series of questions so that they can fill out forms for you. You will also be asked to identify a small and large object in your home that you can use for exercise during the data collection visits. During your 3 10-minute data collection visits, you'll be asked to count your pulse and your wrist at rest and after 3 minutes of stepping exercise. If you participate in this entire study, you'll be given an estimate of your VO2 max. The VO2 max is the gold standard for measuring cardiorespiratory fitness. To participate in this study, you must be between 18 and 50 years old. You have to be within the United States. You cannot have any medications or health complications that affect your heart rate, and you must be healthy enough for exercise. If you're interested in potentially participating in this study, please go to the link in the description below this video. That link will take you to an online consent form with more information about this study. If you fill out and submit that online consent form, we'll contact you to see if you have any additional questions and potentially enroll you in the project. Thank you for your time and interest in this study. We hope to be able to enroll you in our project soon.